Hello everyone. So here we are on problem based on series, and we have been given in the mixed series, given mixed series, find the value of the missing term. So here we have been given a series DFI EGJ FHK, then there is a missing series, and then we have HJM. So we need to find the missing term over here, and we have been given options GIM, GIL, HJN and HIM. So here if we see the first term, that is D, so after, and if we see the first term of second group, we have E, then third, first term of third group, we have F. So here we can see that it is increasing by plus 1. D, E, F, G and H. This is increasing by plus 1. So this will also be plus 1, and after this plus 1, this will be H. So now if we see the second term, F. So after F, we have the second term, H. After F, G, we have plus 1, G, H, then we have I, and then we have J. All of them are increasing by 1. And now the third term, we have I. After I, we have J. After J, we have K. And after K, we have L. And after L, we have M. This is also increasing by plus 1. Therefore, we can say the required missing term is GIL, that is option B is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.